Welcome to Food Safety Bites with Wenny. I'm Wenny. Today we're going to talk about why you should not wash your chicken. When we want something clean, we wash them. We tell people to wash their hands before handling food, to wash their fresh produce before consuming it, not to mention about utensils, countertops, dish towels, and all sorts. Sometimes we not only wash them, we sanitize them to make them safe. But what about our meat and poultry? Should we wash them too? According to the United States Department of Agriculture, it is not recommended to wash your raw meat and poultry before cooking them. Bacteria in raw meat and poultry can be spread during washing to sink, countertops, utensils, or other foods. We call this cross-contamination. I know it is hard for some of you to believe it. That's why we have this little experiment designed today to show you why you should not wash your chicken. I got a whole chicken here today. I know whole chicken is not for everybody, but let's say today I want to make a gumbo from scratch. So I need a whole chicken, and I'm gonna wash it to make it safe, or not. So I'm gonna wash this chicken in my sink, really rub it with my hands, try to get rid of whatever is on the surface. Who knows what's on there, right? So we washed, and washed our chicken. When we are done, we pat it dry, carefully. We set it on the side and thinking, now our chicken is ready for the gumbo. But what we don't know is what happened during this washing process. I guess we'll bring out the black light and see. I put some germ lotion on the chicken before we wash it. It is not actual bacteria, but it acts like them. We cannot see the lotion with our naked eyes, just like we cannot see the bacteria. We can use black light to see where the glowing spots are, which shows us where the bacteria could be spreading. So we have this chicken with germ lotion on it, and during washing, we can see the water splashing within the sink, on the countertop, and even to ourselves. What we did not see was what else could also be spreading during washing until we use the black light. Now we see the bacteria from the surface of the chicken transferred to the sink, countertop, and even myself. We see glowing spots everywhere. Raw meat and poultry naturally carry bacteria on the surface. Some of the bacteria are very tightly attached to the surfaces. Even though you rinse them, they're not going to come off. But some of them easily come off. When you wash them, they're going to splash everywhere and contaminate your kitchen, your other produce, or your hands. By washing the raw meat or poultry, you are not enhancing food safety. You actually expose yourself to higher risk of foodborne illness. So to ensure the safety of the raw meat and poultry, washing is not recommended. Cooking them to the safe temperature can kill the harmful bacteria. And always remember to use the meat thermometer when you are cooking. This is Wennie from the LSU AgCenter. Thank you for watching.